In a Bitcoin network, may appear a new Bitcoin Gold cryptocurrency. It should happen due to one more hard fork. Separation from the original Bitcoin chain is scheduled for October 25, and a new cryptocurrency will appear on the exchange by November 1st. The head of this project is Jack Liao, the head of the Hong Kong mining firm Lightning ASIC. The project developers want to create an improved protocol that can compete with Bitcoin Cash. In addition, they promise to decentralize mining, allowing Bitcoin Gold to be produced on video processors. Bitcoin Gold will change the proof-of-work algorithm from SHA-256 to EquiHash, which will be ASIC stable and optimized for GPU mining, quotes the developer Bitcoin Gold under the pseudonym The Sorrow Insider Pro. Note that not everyone shares enthusiasm for launching a new cryptocurrency. Many draw a parallel with Bitcoin Cash and note that the currency has established a much smaller network in comparison with the Bitcoin network. At the same time, its cost is about 20% of the cost of the Bitcoin itself.